Leo was an amazing person. He was a great part of my life, and I wish you were a part of his.
In the beginning, there was darkness. Born into a world of savages and creatures, waiting to pounce on your every mistake. As young lion,
Eli was fragile among these beasts. His father died before he was conceived. His mother abandoned him to fend for himself. That's how it was until Cage came. Cage showed Eli the world beyond the sacred tree, where he was born. Eli was not afraid anymore. To Eli, it had been an eternity since him and Cage met. The course of their journey took them from the great jungle of Azaleas, where Eli had never been, all the way to the raging waters of the abyss. Cade shown Eli how to survive, how to hunt, and most importantly, how to have your friends back, no matter what. The sun had risen, and the tides returned back down the beach. It was a beautiful morning, but Eli felt something different about this morning. Although nothing in particular was on the schedule today, it seemed like an adventure was to be had. Cage was to be taking him on a hunt today, but that was not unusual at all. It was a feeling in his stomach. Today, of all days, Eli knew he must be brave. When the hunt commenced, it was like any normal hunt. That was until the prey turned around and began to attack Cage. As with every hunt, Eli was told to stay back as Cage made his charge into the animals. The feeling in his stomach was back. Blood was flowing through his veins, and anger had overcome his body. Without a moment's hesitation, Eli lunged to attack the foe. In the end, there was darkness. Neither time nor space was relevant. Eli did not wake up after attacking the foe. Instead, he lay there, motionless, lifeless. But Eli did not regret his decision. Eli was nothing before Cage. Cage gave him life, and in return, Eli gave him his. You see, Eli knew that morning, when he woke up, there would be part of something monumental. Monumental it was. "Tell my story," Eli tried to say. The words would not come out. "Tell my story." Although Cage did not physically hear the words of Eli, he knew what he was going to do. He was to tell all the animals that everyone is equal. Everyone has a chance. and everyone is a lion at heart.